You're not right in the head.
I get you right in the head.
There's thousands in attendance, a million watching around, millions watching around the world online. It's a really big old-time radio medicine show, the biggest and heaviest podcast on the planet. Yes, it is. And that's because we don't just convey words. We convey emotions with stories, songs, and pictures of us. Maybe we should call the show the prizes from the 20th and 21st century or what something? Treasures.
Treasures.
Treasures from the 20th and 21st century. Oh, I forget what the hell it was. I know it ended up to be you and me. I remember that.
Just get your guitar on and let's sing an old country song, Dad.
You ain't gonna want to miss this, that's for sure.
Damn
it. Because we sent the limo. It's gonna be picking you up right after this song.
Yeah.
Jimmy Joe's at the wheel there on the limo.
Jimmy Joe.
And then we're going for a country road ride out to the cornfield of dreams where the old artists that have gone to the other side, they're working the other side, working the clubs on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
They come out and they get us to, they have a hell of a time in there, Ma.
Yeah, sure do.
They got the corn liquor in there.
Ah, corn liquor.
Yeah. Well, of course they do because it's a cornfield. I think it's that cornfield that's always on Criminal Minds.
No.
Yeah, where there's a 4x4 going through the cornfield and there's a girl running in front.
No. It's not that cornfield. This ain't that kind of cornfield.
Okay, tell me.
I imagine the cornfield from Signs.
Look at the pig. You might get another look later. What are we kicking it off with here, Ma?
Dim light, thick smoke.
Do you think I should cover myself up?
Yes. Cover your shame.
Well, this tune is actually from 1947.
All right.
Dwight thinks he wrote it, but he didn't. And do you want me to do it here?
If you want to.
Let me tell you about a play.
Nope.
That's not it.
Dim lights.
Dim lights, thick smoke. Loud, loud music. Hey, it's the only kind. Ever gonna understand? Oh, dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man.
Ain't never gonna make no wife to no home-loving man.
Well, home and little children, they mean nothing to you. And the house filled with love ain't a husband so true. Hey, you'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet. And the only home you know is that club down the street. Dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. Hey, it's the only kind of light ever gonna understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. You'll never make to no home-loving man. You ain't never gonna make no wife to no home-loving man. That's a teaching.
Yes.
Teaching part of the show. We're a school and Church of Country Music.
Yes, we sure
and Country Pigs. Country Pigs.
Country Pigs. School and Church of Country Pigs.
Yeah, and the limo's pulling up just side the door to your mind right now, so you got to slip in the back there because we're going to take a ride out the old country road. But you know what I was thinking about, Ma, when we were singing that song? But I probably want to put it in here.
Okay.
You want to try this old song, Ma?
Yes, I do.
I forgot what it is.
I didn't know what it was to start with.
It's really low.
Oh.
Let me see. Hi. It'll be down here. No such thing. Okay, listen. There's no such thing. Sleep on jealous fool. And being jealous about someone like you, Mom. Sort of foolish, too.
Yeah.
I wanted you and you wanted anyone you could get. Or losing you might be the best thing, yeah. The longest day,
keep
long. Stop playing then. The longest day I live, I still be suffering from the shame. But in the gutter, you were making yourself quite a name. Oh, the life you live is the one you want, I get.
Yeah.
Oh, losing you might be the best thing, yeah. Losing you might be the best thing, yeah.
All right, Dad, let's take the ride out to the old country station and start the show.
On our way. We're going to take a ride.
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 Up as a honky tonk.
Up as a honky tonk.
We pass the county line.
We pass the county line.
Through the amber waves of green.
Through those waves of green.
And past the dairy cow.
With the big brown eyes.
Through the old cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield.
It's a lot like Kevin Costner's
field
of
dreams.
Bobby-o, who's coming out of there now? And you know they got the corn liquor in there.
It's Buck Owens, Dad. You hear him?
Oh, golly. Do you want me to sing that?
Yeah. Right here.
What?
F.
Only you. Right, well, that's low for me, but only you.
Yeah, but it's too high for me, so we better stay there.
Okay, I'll just do it. It's always the way we work. I have to put sing in her key.
Wait. Only you.
That's the way I learned to sing in the different ways.
Can make my
that's
dreams
a
good, come true.
That's a good school thing.
Sing
that's a good school thing. You sing with somebody, and the one person is always has to sing to the right. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
I always got to sing to your... Ah, shut up. I'm talking to myself, by the way.
Uh-huh.
Well, it's either me or you.
Only you can make my dreams come true. Only you can turn my skies to blue. Can keep us far apart. Only you can break my heart. Your turn, Dad.
Only you can make my dreams come true. Only turn my skies to blue. Oh, love like ours should not be far apart. Only you can break my heart.
can end these sleepless nights. Only you can make things turn out right. Should not be far apart. Only you can break my heart. Only you can break my heart.
Break my heart. I got it. We went a little bit wonky there. The last note. Look at you. You gonna throw up or what?
No, I felt like something was slitting my throat.
You better leave the hard stuff to me. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about the
liquor.
Drinks.
Liquor? Yeah.
Time to go country.
Yeah. Time to go country.
Been far too middle of the road so far. Losing you might be the best thing, yeah. That's what I tell when I'm counseling. You know, I am the Americana guru, the Reverend Dr. Joe.
Yeah.
Not the Reverend Dr. Ho.
No.
With those gadgets on you.
Electric.
I was at one of those guys once, and he forgot about me in a room. He had a whole bunch of room of people going. He forgot about me in the room, and suddenly all my muscles were shaking. I was
talking
going
about
nuts.
He
comes in.
Pins.
The girls come in. They go, holy crap.
That's like acupuncture.
Holy crap to you.
Holy shit to me.
I punched that son of a bitch right in the face.
No, you did not.
No, I didn't. I'm like, really?
Well, Buck loved it. Daddy loved it. Now he says, get out of the field and get back on that country road.
I couldn't blame him.
Got a show to get to.
I couldn't blame him because he had lined up like a process. He was making money for what he was doing. He had him in that room, that room, that room, and him shuffling out the door there. And I thought,
yeah.
Yeah. So I died.
So I just died.
You got your process going good here.
Dad.
Yeah.
Country road. Everybody get back in the limo.
Okay. But please realize that we are the king and queen of live performance talk radio. Are you aware of that, Mom?
Yeah.
You know why?
Why?
I invented it. Reality TV podcast. Whatever. I just happen to like live performance talk radio. I think it's like rolls off the tongue really nice. And, you know, I guess they had it back in the day.
Yeah.
But this is a modern version.
You would know?
Why wouldn't deckhead?
Deckhead.
Duckhead.
Deckhead.
I meant dick. Oh, you know what? Speaking of dickheads. Okay, this is good. Everybody look at it. It's going to be too late by the time you see the show. Maybe not. No, it might not be. If you see this show, here's the deal.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about dickhead.
Yeah.
Now, that Jeff Bezos, right?
Yeah.
He's the richest man in the world now.
Yeah.
Well, he's taking his brother up. They're going for a ride in their rocket ship up there, right? And
they're taking the first flight, right? It's like the...
I'm not going to say anything because, you know, wish him well. But the thing is, he got caught sending pictures of his dick. You don't know what happened?
No.
Jeff Bezos.
Why?
Oh, yeah.
Why do people do that? Why is this such a hard thing
it's
not
It's called
to
sexting
do.
Or something. They also had that... yeah, they do
stupid.
It.
It's
the
so
Chicago
stupid.
Guy got thrown out for it. And he kept... They keep doing it. You know, it's like they're living on
like
the...
I just can't stop myself.
They're living on the edge. Well, I'll tell you what happened. Because, you know, I think his wife had something to do with it. I don't... I really don't know.
I don't know.
But here's the thing. You got to go on the TV, YouTube, wherever it is, and take a look at his rocket. That son of a bitch has made a phallic. It is like a... Looks like a dildo. It does.
Well,
it's
rockets.
More shapely than a dildo. The only problem is I've only seen them, you know, in pictures.
Yeah.
Brochures.
Dildos. Dildos are rocks.
Dildo brochures. I got them under my bed. Now that's funny. And not true. All right, so don't think it is. And by the way, if this show doesn't sound really good to you, get real still, go inward, and turn the son of a bitch way up loud.
Okay.
Have we got the station yet?
No, we got to get out on the old country.
We got to get going then?
Yeah.
Tell Jimmy Joe.
Jimmy Joe! Start her up, Jimmy.
Back in the limo. We're going out the station now.
Start the car, Jimmy!
And all the girlies, too.
All the girlies, too.
Are hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
Somebody sees a great big tower, radio tower. 50,000 watts.
Station
GHRT. It's there for you and me. Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store.
Anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant. Oh, down at Alice's Restaurant. We're going to pull in the old station and going to go to the front desk and see Betty Page in her cigarette girl uniform. Going to give you your special tea.
Get your special tea.
Send you down the stairs here to me.
At
the Broiler Room at Griffinheart Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Doo.
And the Reverend Dr. Joey G2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax.
We spin them on our souls.
Of the singing DJs.
Can you hear guitar, my guitar, the same as you did in the last show?
Yeah.
Is it plugged in?
Yeah. You can turn it up a little bit if you want.
Yeah. I don't know how to do those things. Maybe, hey, you at the school.
Turn the knobs.
Show them again, how you? What is it?
Turn it up.
Turn the volume up there on the guitar. You got to know how to do it. You'll never be nothing if you don't figure that out. My old man said you'll never be nothing no matter how hard you try.
Oh, Dad.
You're not right in the head. You're not right in the head. And I've heard people say, like, when I tell them that story, they go, man, I think he was right.
Sad, Dad.
Just before I kicked him into the, just before I kicked him into the mud and the blood and the beer,
yeah.
Bit his ear off that time. Oh no, that wasn't me. That
was
Mike
Tyson.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh God, there's a B.
What do you want to do to my guitar?
I want you to get into a C, and I want to not get murdered.
Never
by
mind.
This wasp.
Never mind. It's the crew will take care of him. Now, what is it you want from me?
A C, please. A C. We're gonna sing Cowboy Logic.
I can do it on my own. I've done it before. I know if you put that capo in this, squeeze the pig quick. If you put that capo on the A there and you play in a G,
yeah.
You're going to be at the C.
Mm-hmm.
I had to go to university a long time to learn how to do that. What song is the song?
Cowboy Logic.
Is that a Bob Dylan song? He's as tough as leather, this old country boy that we all look up to. When the times are hard and the chips are down, he knows just what to do. John Anderson. I said a cowboy's got a bit of road that he live by day to day. And if you ask for his advice, you more than likely say, if it's a bee, whack it.
Get it.
If it's a horse, I don't know. Oh, before it burns, hold down in them jeans. If it's a load, truck it. If it's a punch, duck it. This is a lady. Oh, you better treat her like a queen. That's cowboy logic. Hey, every cowboy's got it. pretend the way he lives his life and the songs he sang. That's cowboy logic. Every cowboy's got it. He's got a simple solution for just about anything.
It's worth more money with the bee, Mom.
He's got a simple solution for just about anything.
If it's a job,
yeah,
do it.
Put your back into it. Cause a little bit of dirt is gonna wash up and rain.
If it's a horse,
ride it.
If it's a bee, whack it.
If she's a lady, oh, you better treat her like a queen.
Nice, nicely,
queen bee. Less cowboy logic. Every cowboy's got it. It's in the way he lives his life and songs he sang. Hey, there's cowboy logic. Hey, every cowboy's got it. He's got a simple solution for just about anything. I said, whoa, that's cowboy logic.
What's his name again, the guy?
Michael Martin Murphy.
Michael Martin Murphy. He was a damn good guy. Well, he was. He could come out. You should have brought him out of the cornfield.
Is he dead?
Yeah, I did. I'm pretty sure. No, but I was really shocked, I think. I think that's why I remember.
Oh, sad.
Yep.
Oh.
Whatever.
It's not a bee dad, it's a wasp. It's huge.
It's well, like do you want me to eat it?
Yes,
I'll eat
I
it.
Do.
I'll yeah.
Right there.
Yeah, good.
There it is.
Good.
Oh,
how
God,
you doing?
It's so scary.
I know, but he knows. See, that's your problem.
Yeah.
He knows.
You can smell it.
He's not coming after me,
smell
is he?
Sweat.
Not coming after me.
No.
No siree. I'll cold cock that filthy little wasp. I'll drop him.
All right. Let's sing a Rockin' Robin now, Dad.
Another good thing, and I would suggest you do this, is put a pair of really dark shades on. You won't see it. You won't get scared, and he won't bother you.
You won't let me wear glasses.
What is the song you want?
Rockin' Robin.
Hey, I'm not doing any fancy talking.
That's okay.
Oh, hold it. Randy Travis, you know Randy. He said years ago, back in the 80s, he said, you know, one of the best songwriters, you know. That song. What is it? I told you so.
Yeah.
Randy wrote that.
Randy wrote it.
That's a hell of a song.
That is a good one.
Now.
Not doing it.
You know what these cameras, they're big zoom cameras, are worth hundreds of thousands of dollars.
Hundreds of thousands, yeah. Okay? You can tell. By the quality.
Now, back in the 80s, Randy was singing, I'm digging up bones.
Yeah.
I'm digging up bones, I'm digging up bones. Exhuming things, it's better left alone.
Yeah. I don't know this song.
Well, I'm teaching it to you right now. He says, exhuming things, it's better left alone. And I was sitting there thinking, we're digging up bones. We're digging up bones, zooming things that's better left alone.
Nice,
right?
Nice.
Is that
like
true
that.
Or what?
Yeah, I like it.
What could be more true? It's three chords and the truth.
Yeah.
Three chords. Stay up to the mic, Mom.
Okay. I'm just
teach you everything I know. You still don't know nothing.
Trying to keep an eye on my enemies here.
You get that joke?
Yeah. I do.
I worked for a guy once.
I get it from you a lot.
Used to say that all the time. That's the only joke he had. The guy ended up to be worth $20 million, over $20 million. Now, yeah, he focused. He obsessed on catching fish and buying boats, and he eventually had six of them, all catching fish, and it was worth a fortune.
Yeah.
Jimmy Patterson bought it.
Yeah. Rockin' Robin, Dad. Let's sing Rockin' Robin.
Either that or me.
Between you and the bee, we're never going to get out of here.
Just got one last thing to say. There has been a coup in America. No doubt about that. They got the media. They got the money. They got all the shit you need to get the coup.
Uh-huh.
Subtle coup.
Subtle coup.
It's got enough nuance to get in there without anybody knowing.
Yeah.
And as far as they're concerned, they came, they saw, and they conquered.
Mm-hmm.
My question to you is, who is they? La, 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 la. You'll never know, because you'll never look, because you got the, what is it? It's not the insidious, it's the... Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
You had it closer.
Dissociate.
No. Mm. That's not right. It's cognitive dissonance.
Cognitive dissonance.
I heard another guy said that he said it wrong, and he's a real intellectual. He said cognitive dissonance. I think he said the wrong word. Or am
dissonance.
I?
No, dissonance. That's what you just said.
No, dissidence.
Dissidence.
Okay, I got to check
this. Slipped up.
Give it's one
break.
Of them, but it's the thing that means you can't come up and look at the truth.
Yeah.
And I don't blame you. Horrible.
Okay, Dad, Rockin' Robin, I want to get out of this bee-infested hut.
I finally found something that the United States is number one in, though, and you know Canada's not even on the list, top 10.
Uh-huh.
Know what it is?
What?
Freedom.
Oh.
You know who number two is and three?
Who?
U.S. got the one spot.
Just got to keep moving, yeah.
Two and three, Morelli's.
Mm.
Norway and Iceland.
Oh.
They're all Norwegians.
Yeah, yeah.
My ma was Norwegian. She was like a Viking freak.
Rockin' Robin. For the last time.
The only kind of man that could turn her on had to look like a Viking. Well, I think most British girls are like that. Huh?
Rockin' Robin, Dad.
Is he still rocking?
He's still rocking.
He's getting a little age on him. I say they rock in the treetop all day long. I say they rockin' and they bobbin' and they singin'. I say they love the little birdies down in Tabor Street. I say they love to hear the robin goin' tweet, tweet, tweet. Hey, rockin' robin. Hey, rockin' robin. Oh, I say, oh, rockin' robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight. I say every little swallow, every tickety. I said every little birdie in a tall old tree. I said the wise old owl and the big black crow. I said he's clapping his wings, he's singing, go bird, go, rockin' robin. Hey, rockin' robin. Oh, I said, oh, rockin' robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight.
Read a little raven at the bird pen stand. Tell the man to do the bobbin, it was grand. Started going steady and I bless my soul. I popped a buzzard and I, oh, hey, oh,
rocked in the treetop all day long. I said he's rocking and he's bopping and he's singing his song. I said I pull the birdie down the Tabor Street. I said they love to hear the robin going tweet, tweet, tweet. Hey, rockin' robin. Oh, hey, rockin' robin. Oh, I said, oh, rockin' robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Come on, baby, let me tell you so. Do-do-doom. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Roll me all night long. Come on, baby, tell me this is real. Come on, baby, tell me how you feel. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Let them roll, let them roll all night long. Oh, Rockin' Robin. I said, Rockin' Robin. I said, oh, Rockin' Robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight. I said, oh, Rockin' Robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight. Ba 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 rock tonight. Yeah. There you have it.
Good.
Rockin' Filthy Robin.
Yeah. Should we end on that one, Dad, or?
What do you got?
Yeah. Suds.
We should do suds now. Are you gonna explain to me? It's not coming off the E minor quick enough.
Yeah, you gotta go G, E minor, D, C.
Let's do it. I don't have to go too fast, right?
Nope.
Is it here?
One up. It could be there, but one up. You want to do it there? One up.
I thought we got up to a B on this.
No, it was like...
Oh, we
G
changed
sharp,
our mind, we went
G
back?
G sharp to A.
Okay,
sharp.
Shut up. This is a show. I'm the only man alive that sings this song, except if it was written by a man. I'm sure he must have sang it, at least once.
She was in the bag.
Was she?
Yeah.
That's what she said. That's what they said, but is it true?
Could be.
She was in the backyard, say it was a little past nine. When a prince pulled out a white pickup truck. Well, the folks should have known that it was only just a matter of time. Plenty old enough, and you can't stop love. He left a note on the screen door, sorry, but I got to go. That was all I wrote. Her mama's heart was broke. That was all she wrote. And so the story goes. Well, now daddy's in the kitchen, staring out the window and scratching and racking his brain. How could 18 years just up and walk away? A little ponytail girl grows up to be a woman and she's gone in the blink of an eye. Oh, she left the suds in the bucket and the clothes hanging out on the line.
She left the suds in the bucket and the clothes hanging out on the line.
Don't wonder what the preacher's gonna preach about Sunday morning. Cause nothing quite like this has happened here before. Oh, he must have been lucky, yeah, smooth-talking son of a gun. Was that a grounded girl to just up and run? Hey, but you can't freeze time. Oh, and you can't stop love. Oh, you can't freeze time. And you can't stop love. Now the biddies in the beauty shop got some going on, stop sipping on the pink lemonade. I could 18 years just up and walk away. A little ponytail girl grows up to be a woman and she's gone in the blink of an eye. Oh, she left the suds in the bucket and her clothes hanging out on the line.
She left the suds in the bucket and her clothes hanging out on the line. Pretty little bare feet are hanging out the window and they're headed up to Vegas tonight. How could 18 years just up and walk away?
A little ponytail girl grows up to be a woman and she's gone in the blink of an eye. Oh my, she's in the sun, she's in the bucket and clothes hanging out on the line. Went to an easy place.
She left the suds in the bucket and the clothes hanging out on the line.
Yeah, she was in the backyard, say it was a little past nine. When a prince pulled up a white pickup truck. Oh, and you can't bend time. And you can't stop love. Oh, man, you can't fence time. I said you can't stop love. Bobby, Bobby, boy. Definitely the wrong key for me, Mom.
Yeah.
Absolutely all the right. Wrong key. I don't know where you got that key. But I'll tell you what.
Gotta
I used
it.
To do it two things down in a G.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could do a G.
Yeah.
But I think we'll get a... Why, do you guys care?
Leave your votes below.
Look at that. You care about her, don't you? We're animal activists, Mom. We ennoble the pig. We, you know, what do you call it? You salami, baloney? Worship. The pig show, country music show. Okay, listen, keep the cards. Your life will never be the same. You know that. And you know you absolutely had the best time of your life. So keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers. And you have yourselves a good old Dolce Vita rag, baby.